has a story for you. I took a shower in a cemetery tonight, butt naked in the middle of a cemetery. I GPSed the park and I thought it was a normal park. It didn't say anything about cemetery or memorial or any of this stuff. So I get here, get all my stuff together, get my towel, my shampoo, well, soap slash shampoo, kind of all in one, Dr. Bronner stuff, and a pair of boxers, and head out. And about 20 feet out into the grass, after I snuck through the little crack in the gate, I saw these little rectangles on the ground. I was like, what is that? And sure enough, it was graves, tombstones. So I took a shower, not on the tombstone, obviously, or even near it. There's a bunch of trees outside, or, you know, in the park, or the cemetery. So what I did was I took my Camelback, the bladder. I got like a 2-liter water bladder, and I put warm water in it earlier at, I think it was at Taco Bell. I didn't eat. I just walked into the restroom, filled it up with hot water, and left. But I filled it up with warm water, took it out there, hung it up on a tree with a string, and then if you take the end and blow water back up into the bladder to blow it up, then when you squeeze the water, man, you got high pressure. It's like living at the Hilton, pretty much, or the Ritz. It's pretty nice. I was impressed. So yeah, if you ever need to take a shower and you got a Camelback, just hang it up on a tree, blow some air into it. And I didn't even use half of the bladders, and it was a liter. And I didn't, I mean, it's 2 liters. I didn't fill it up quite all the way, so I used about 3/4 of a liter, probably. So you could probably get 3 showers out of a 2-liter bladder, maybe. But anyway, that's the story for tonight. I gotta go because it is officially peanut butter and jelly time.